holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays, Fallbrook.
Happy holidays, Fallbrook.
Happy Fallbrook. Have a nice holiday.
Happy holidays, Fallbrook. My name is Luis, and these are your morning announcements. Today is Monday, December 11th. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's see what's happening in the news.
Warriors, are you in a club? Well, there's a canned food drive going on right now. Drop off your canned goods to room 43 by December 7th and let them know which club it should count for. The club with the most canned goods donated will win a pizza party. That's a nice way to celebrate before the holiday break and to do something good for the community. Go Warriors!
Hello, Fallbrook students. This year, ASB is putting on a holiday toy drive to donate toys to kids in need this holiday season. The toy drive will start Monday, November 27th, so you can look around our school for toy donation boxes. Our goal this year is to donate 1,000 brand new toys, and if we hit that goal, Mr. Martinez, our assistant principal, will dye his hair. Thank you.
Seniors, did you know that over 1 million students every year turn down a total of $700 million? Do you know why? Because they didn't fill out the FAFSA. Filling out the FAFSA makes you eligible for Pell Grant. The maximum Pell Grant award for the 2023-24 school year is around $7,000. That goes a long way toward paying a tuition bill, and unlike a loan, does not need to be paid back. Don't add more debt to your life. Fill out the FAFSA if you are planning on going to college or trade school.
Hey Warriors, this week before break is a spare week. Here's what to do. Monday's theme is snowstorm. Wear winter ski attire or white. Tuesday's theme is Santa Claus is coming to town. Dress either as Santa or an elf. Wednesday's theme is ugly sweater weather. Wear your ugliest sweater. Thursday's theme is Jingle Bell Rock. Juniors and seniors wear red. Sophomores and freshmen wear green. Staff wear silver, gold, or blue. Friday's theme is Long Winter's Nap. Wear Christmas pajamas to school. Bye.
Come out to the Bowl at lunch this Thursday. ASB is hosting a winter lunch performance featuring our dance team, band, color guard, and club Futuro. ASB will be handing out candy and, after the performance, we'll be playing music. Don't miss out on this opportunity to celebrate the holidays with your friends. See you Thursday at the Bowl.
Warriors Adventure Club is holding their next adventure this Saturday. Come out with the Adventure Club and go ice skating at Peltzer's Ice Rink. Enjoy dinner at Harveston Park and take a walk through the decorated neighborhood of Corrigan Lane in Harveston. This all happens Saturday, December 16th from 2 p.m. to 9 p.m. and it is free. Pick up a permission slip in room 13 or on Adventure Club's Google Classroom. Turn in your permission slip by Wednesday, December 13th. The Google Classroom code is HRTC5QT. Don't miss out on a great adventure.
Here is a look at some important events you should know about.
Now let's take a moment to look at our breakfast, lunch menus for the week.
Now let's catch up with some sports.
Thank you everyone for watching. We'll see you Thursday.